salt and vinegar. I like it.
And now take a bite.